design quarterback run. And he gets stuffed. Malik Jefferson right there for the tackle.
Etling in the shotgun. A quick throw to the outside. Who's going to get it? It's Harrison. Yep. Ronnie Harrison with the interception.
Ferguson with time steps up. Looking for it all. Miller's got a step. They got Miller. Touchdown!
Mike Hughes. With a head of steam. And Mike Hughes, the kicker to beat. Do you believe it? Knights take the lead on a Hughes touchdown.
By Rashawn Evans.
For LSU. He's got two touchdowns today, one on the ground, one receiving. And here he goes on the kick return. Oh, and he just slams the kicker to the ground and steps out of bounds. Rudolph with a pocket collapsing, able to escape. Throws it downfield, complete to Aitman. He breaks a tackle and stays in bounds. Maybe the play of the day in college football.
With the 28th pick in the NFL draft, the Pittsburgh Steelers select